Klever Chain Testnet is in full swing ahead of Mainnet launch, and the next phase of Testnet is about to begin. Validators Program and the War of Nodes. Validators have a crucial role in maintaining the Klever network should they get elected on Mainnet. Once elected, the validator participates in reaching consensus with other validators to produce new blocks on the Klever chain. In return for their work and performance on Mainnet, they will receive rewards in KLV. Now, we are calling on all validators to participate in our campaign to find worthy validator candidates for the Klever blockchain launch. Anyone can become a validator as long as you have the required skills to run a validator node, can provide 99.9% uptime of your validator node, have KLV to self-stake on your validator node, able to attract enough delegation in KLV to become an elected validator. How to become a validator on Klever Testnet? First, complete the validator enrollment form to indicate your intention to run as a validator and compete in the War of Nodes. Join our social media channels, including Discord, to stay updated with the latest announcements. Second, get ready for our War of Nodes challenges that will start February 21st, where validators can prepare, learn, and prove their skills by completing a series of competitive tasks. Third, as part of the War of Nodes, we will roll out several phases over the coming weeks, each phase focused on testing a different aspect of validating and securing the Klever network. Points are earned by completing network and community tasks during each phase and will be used as an indicator to test the validator's readiness, but also so the global Klever community can follow and determine which validators they will delegate their KLV to. See you on the battlefield.